It Steals. It Steals is an amazing horror game created by part-time Roblox developer, creator of Lethal Company, and full-time Twitter furry, Zekers. And when I say this, I am not lying. This is one of the scariest horror game experiences I've ever had.
Oh my god!
My heart is still pounding. Yes, this trumps Five Nights at Freddy's Co-op and Five Nights at Freddy's Forgotten Memories, which is saying a lot. This game constantly had me on the edge of my seat, and for a price of $5, this game is incredible. Hello everybody, welcome to It Steals. As you can see in the bottom left corner of my screen, I already beat 3 levels. I was recording with my face cam, and my face cam fucking broke, so I have to re-record everything, sorry. I'm gonna be re-beating the first 3 levels, which is, I might kill myself. Okay, so the way this first one works is I'm supposed to be looking for, a thing. I'm supposed to be looking for these blue things here. If he finds me, then I have to flash him. And yes, I'm talking about rip off my pants and show it.
Shut the fuck up!
You could probably tell by my voice that I'm on the verge of shitting. Around here, it should be, he should come and give me a visit. Whenever I like to find money and stuff, I like to stop in corners so I can have full vision of where he is because of things like that happen sometimes. See, there's a certain noise he makes. And the flashlight.
Okay, guys.
Huh? Yeah. Yeah.
Adrian, explain our friend group.
Fucking chaotic.
Somebody did not wipe the way. Okay, so whenever he did, this is what I was talking about. Whenever he does it enough times, he starts getting angry. I think he just shortcutted to me. And I'm pretty sure he gets faster over time, which is not comforting. Why did he pause there? I hear him. Okay, so Buddy didn't want the smoke. Oh my. My microphone nearly fell off of my desk. I don't know where the last one is. I'm pretty sure he's very close to busting all over me. I don't even care. Oh.
Okay, guys. Now, I just came from the park. Two sisters and they friend, they trying to triple team. Never took a sip of green, never worked a triple beam. Chopping with the titties,
think them bitches triple D. You would think this night, cool, I'm here catching triple Z. Shutter mode was the death of me. I think it was, I think I spent like 30 minutes on this one. As of right now, it's the hardest. I got really scared playing it. Because you can only see maybe a foot in front of you, which makes it probably the scariest game mode. His mechanic, once you flash him enough times, is a lot scarier. Because he just whips it out and starts swishing it around like he's Drake. I can't go 5 seconds in this game without being pissed on R. Kelly style. Knew it. You have to get distance, and then once he comes for you, you flash him, and you run. That's the scariest thing ever! Oh my god! If I play past a certain point, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Dude, I hate the ambience in this game. The ambience in this game is... I hate it. Bye! The hairs in my ass crack are standing up. If somebody were to slap my ass right now, it would be like a puffer fish. But instead of injecting poison, it would inject... It would inject my crust. Boom! He gets angry now. Okay. I only have 2 more to go. Okay, last one. Fuck. Oh. He's not running? Thought that was enough to make him run. Did I run too much? I think I might have, but that was the last one, dude. That's so frustrating. There is nothing funny! Go back to where you came from. That sounds racist, I'm sorry. Boom! Packed up! I don't even care anymore, give it to me! Yeah! Oh! He has a no! Cross shot! Basically, what he does is that he hides and he blends in with the walls and stuff. If you look at him or if you get too close to him, he takes that as you seeing him. And if you see him, it's like the opposite of hide and seek. You're not supposed to find him. This one especially is very difficult to commentate on because it makes you really want to be quiet so you can hear everything. Yeah, I'm probably gonna lock in for the rest because this is the scariest game mode by far. Scariest. There he is. See, I'm telling you. I can't go. I'm literally trapped. What am I supposed to do in this situation? Oh. All the money is reversed.
Shit, I knew I'd be a pro since little league. Two sisters and they friend, they trying to triple team. Never took a sip of green, never worked a triple beam. Chopping with the titties, think them bitches triple D. You would think this night, cool, I'm here catching triple Z.
I take back, shutter mode being the scariest. This is the scariest. That was a good enough run. I haven't beat this one yet. And I never play it. Take your time. Hi! How do I check the... I don't know what to do. This is scary!
Greetings, everyone. I go by the name of Mario Judah, and I embarked on a whimsical mission to surprise people with my unique talent for flatulence. With each unsuspecting audience, I aim to unleash a symphony of sounds that would rival even the most skilled musicians. Join me on this journey as we explore the untapped potential of the humble bodily function and turn it into an art form that will leave audiences speechless or perhaps gasping for air.
Okay, keep us in sight. The text things tell you almost nothing, but after you get a certain amount of, after you die a certain amount of times, you get, a little tutorial. Okay, so, I know if the beeping goes really fast, then that means one of them's near. Still don't know the significance of the timer. Okay, so I only have 10 more. I don't know what that means. I'm getting inside. I think I have to get inside before the timer goes down. When your time runs out, the vault is your only hope. Okay, I was right. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Yes! Use the radar to find home. Point the sensor, and if danger is ahead... I don't know what that means. I'm sorry for not talking to you too much. This, it's just a lot to take in and a lot to process. What do I do? Hi! Okay.